wonder why.
On the road again. Say hi. Reunited! Yay! Do you ever get the shivers?
That's not true. You are giving me hugs.
Oh god.
All the time.
Do you ever get the shivers?
Get on. He's trying to get up me. Get on. No. Yes.
Harry?
Harry?
Welcome everybody to the driving tour of Osoyoos. We are going to give you the full Osoyoosian experience. Right now we're driving down this road. Here's Pretty Lake. Here's Amy Ferguson. Yep, our tour guide driver.
Our tour guide today. So that's the,
And
that's that.
Yeah.
I hope you get it.
Yeah.
And that's a house.
Really true. Hotel. I see a Dairy Queen. Woo! It's so gorge. Okay, we have our tour guide, Miss Sarah Faye.
Hey, I'm Sarah. I've been the owner of this hotel for 30 plus years, and I'm really excited to take you on the tour.
Thank you, Miss Fang. Oh, we have a statue here.
I think so. When we enter here, you see this wooden table, and this was made in the 1800s by
your mom.
Oh! Our own kitchenette.
Wow!
Okay, here is the closet.
Spacious.
I mean,
anyway.
COVID room?
What do you mean, COVID room? There's a COVID room?
This is the torture room, actually.
What the fuck? Oh my god! This is the master
bedroom? I mean, sorry.
This is the master. Okay, Amy's gonna be sleeping in here today.
This is Lillian's bed right there. And then this.
You want?
Back streets, back, alright! I didn't even notice you. I was like, where?
I looked up.
We should have syrup then, too, though. And then, do we want like mustard or anything?
I'm gonna put this back.
Should we put the watermelon?
Feeling ravenous. We're gonna.
Again, and place it on the assigned starting spot. Oh, so here. It's like Professor Plum goes here.
Let's see if I can get more. Okay, 10-7.
Arne is in menace mode. Look at oh my gosh. Alright, it is.
You are, man.
Okay.
Can you make that? What?
You know, I got the sauce.
Look at my victory over here.
Okay, tell me about it.
So basically, I threw this ball really close to the white ball, and I beat Chris.
Good job. I could beat you though.
No.
Yeah, I could. 11-4 loss today. I'm never letting that go, for the rest of my life. I got the sauce. Are you saucy?
I'm saucy. What can I?
Ooh, not bad.
Boo! Trick shot me. Why is he so focused?
I want to bonk this.
Oh, he's looking at photos.
Wait, are we green or
wait, can you take one more picture of me and Sarah like close up though?
No.
Like. No, like one, and then also one of myself.
I need to
okay, yeah, one.
No, like just one.
Aren't I took like 10 of you.
In his natural habitat.
Are you kidding me?
I knew he was gonna start crying.
No, we have to go back to the hotel.
No! Come on. It has to be. This has to be it. It has to be it. Moment of truth.
Carry you
home. The poop butt.
No!
Yeah.
So
Aaron's making waffles. Oh, my milk! You're coming home with me. Getting the Osoyoosian town life right now. Scoopsies. There's babies!
Is this Alanis?
No, it's the Billy Joel one.
Money don't jiggle jiggle, it folds. I like to see you wiggle wiggle, for sure. Make you wanna dribble dribble. You know, riding in my Fiat, you really have to see it. 6 feet 2 in a compact, no slack.